Greg, guess what we're doing today?
What?
Doing Easter stuff. We're gonna dye Easter. Yeah. We're gonna go on an Easter egg hunt.
Whoa.
And we got two dogs here. Bodie! We got Bodie, who is a Juju's dog. And Woody, who is crying. Woody!
Hey. Love you.
I love you too.
Hi.
We are gonna probably dye Easter eggs right now. Yes.
No, we're not doing an Easter egg hunt now. We're dying Easter eggs.
Yeah, that's why I said dying Easter eggs.
Oh, I thought you said we were doing an Easter egg hunt.
Oh. We have tablets on all of them. Hopefully they're right colors. Hopefully it's pink, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. Hopefully I'm correct with all those colors. But hopefully I don't miss some of them. Here we go.
Ooh.
Oh, this may be pink. Hopefully I'm right with all of them. All right, I only got two wrong. Pink, yellow, orange, green, blue, purple. Oh, that's probably blue. Hopefully that's purple. So how about, no. How about we split some up?
So when they dissolve, then we add the water.
Okay.
Wow. If you want to write anything on any of the eggs.
I want to see if Hades are right.
Because I'm not done.
Oh. I'll die.
Alright, so all the eggs are wet. We have to wait.
This to be dry.
How dry is this?
Yeah, but no, wait, you have to. It doesn't dry when it's in there.
Mm-hmm, that's weird.
I just made my first six eggs. It looks pretty pretty. I remember we were gonna do an Easter trip mini movie, but it was canceled because I was really sick when we drove. So we decided not to do a mini movie like that. There'll be another mini movie coming soon, which will be here in the future. I don't know what it's gonna be. These are all of our eggs. So these are all of our eggs.
Awesome.
And I mixed this with pink, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple. Mixed them with all of them. And for the lime green, I mixed yellow and green. And this one for like pink and green. Ooh, and some orange. And for that really dark blue one is blue, purple, blue, purple, blue, purple, blue, purple. We wanted to make it like black. A little bit too hard. Alright, so we're waiting over here. We're stuck in this room over here. And we're just waiting.
For this Easter egg to start. It's gonna be really amazing. We do this every year.
This is our seventh year for an Easter egg hunt. It's gonna be really cool.
The Easter egg hunt is finally ready.
close.
No! No, maybe. We didn't.
Maybe not. Maybe we have 12.
You never know.
Come on, six.
It's gonna be a mystery, guys. It needs to be a mystery. Haley and Kason, happy Easter to you. It's time to, for you to get your first clue. Today's scavenger hunt's right where we go find some parts. These parts are really Grandpa's tools. Find the eggs
fast. You don't look like fools.
My eggs? Oh, I got double bubble eggs. I'm going to put that in my basket. All right, next clue. The next place East could go on the inside. It's near the place where there's a guide. Tell us where we go in Rockford and eat, and maybe also to get a sweet treat.
Where do we go in Rockford?
Do you want me to hold your phone, or are you good?
I'm good.
The dogs are like, what are we doing?
Woody, come here. Where's Woody's leash? So we can
is there a guide?
Yeah, a guide. Eat over here. It says a guide. There is nothing in there. Let's look down. Ooh! Oh, why? It's weird I have a flashlight. Alright, I have... This is way number two. Alright, let's look at this. Now it's time to go and look outdoors. Look somewhere there's a limit past the doors. Place where?
Right.
And Mitt, look around. Ooh, I think where Grammy and Grandpa sit. Well, your next eggs will surely be outside somewhere behind a tree. But in the yard there are so many trees. This one is in back and is sure to please. And clue five. Next room where Juju goes to sleep. Has a lighthouse banner and the wall to keep. It also has a beautiful boat. Maybe your eggs will stay afloat. Juju!
Okay, where do I sleep?
All right, I'm gonna go to a different way. Find a different way outside. Oh, look at the doggies. Why do I have a flashlight? All right, where? Yeah, let's get the clue. It's okay, guys. I'm gonna read it like in a book. On the back porch, there's a swing, and sometimes Grandpa, his coffee will bring to sit in the swing with Grammy there too. Maybe some eggs are around there for you. All right, I just found the number six. Here's the number seven.
Where'd you find it? Inside?
Yeah. In Grammy's closet, there are so many shoes, and every day she has to choose which of these shoes she wants to wear. Maybe you will find some eggs in there.
That's not gonna work, buddy.
Here, hand it to me.
Right. What are you doing? Hey, there's some blank stuff over there.
My shoes aren't off the bed.
Let me guess. Is it in here?
Those Grandpa's shoes.
Hey, don't forget the door. All right, got number seven. Where's the clue? There is a room where guests can stay and put their suitcases every day. Look under the chair that is there, and you'll find some eggs. Try to be fair. Only take the ones here. Ooh. Alright, next clue, we found him here. Tweedledee-dum and Tweedledee-dee. Come to Grandpa's bedroom to look and see. Then find a mirror against the wall, someone near there. Don't let the eggs fall. Found them.
Close the door.
Huh?
Because I just closed the door? Baby boys. This is mine.
What'd you get?
We got middle school. All right. Tenth clue. When Grandpa comes home from fishing, takes off his clothes, there's a place where he always goes. The place he goes is very hot. You may find the egg somewhere near that spot.
It should be somewhere very hot. Is it this place?
Let's Found it over here. There's a place where we all can go to sit all together in a row. Sometimes we play games, sometimes we eat. Look for the eggs right down by your feet. Dogs hanging along. Number 12. Your scavenger hunt is almost done. Hope you had a lot of fun. Your last egg will appear. If you open a door by the chair, there's only one more. I found it. You found it.
Alright.
That's it. Wow, that was a pretty short hunt. I wish it was longer. Like and subscribe. Bye.